Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look! Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be him. God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. It's Terribilli. It's fucking Terribilli, man.
You fuck that pig, we'll hold the ears.
We'll keep the show running.
I saw you died. This isn't happening.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
Please leave your tip on the way out. All right, okay, welcome back. We're here with a true hero. One of the biggest names we've ever had on this show. The scourge of terrorists everywhere, General Engel! Yeah! Yeah! All right!
Thank
General
you!
General Engel!
You're too kind!
All right. General, I'm gonna say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you executed Terribilli. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
Well, Jimmy, I remember. As I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terrible threat to everyone's safety. A demon, disguised as a man. But I have proven that even a demon will fall before the righteous hammer of the Reich!
Yes!
And, people of America, I promise you this. If there are demons amongst you, we will hunt them down! Just like William Joseph Blaskovich, they will die and burn until they are no longer a threat to the safety of decent folk.
You hear that?
This needs to happen up close.
Yes!
For you, Caroline.
All right. Wow. Powerful words, General. Powerful words.
You all saw the pictures. There was a lot of blood. Things got messy. But through it all I could think was how this man took my beloved daughter Sigrun from me.
What the hell?
You're dead!
You're
I suck
your
head from your shoulders!
Oh. I killed you!
Stuff in your face. Full of bright words. Don't you sit in front of your Nazi television boxes? Just laughing. Laughing all the lies they've been feeding you. Laughing till you're choking. Well, it ends tonight.
Oh, yeah, it ends tonight. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America, tonight, we, the free people of the resistance, ask you to become one of us.
There's a lie. You're lying. There's a threatening, there's a torturing, there's a killing. They beat you in submission.
They beat you.
They made your very thoughts to cry. But if tonight you gather, speak freely from your heart.
Yes.
I'll use one of us.
Right on. And if tonight we see you on the streets with a knife or a brick or just your clenched fist fighting the powers that be, then you are one of us.
And if for tonight you look down upon your hands and they soaked in the blood of our oppressors, then you is one of us.
If tonight you hold your babies in your arms and swear they'll grow up to be free people, then you are one of us.
Did you forget? They brought this war to our shores!
Yes, sister.
And then they beat us! They murdered us. They executed us. But guess what? Tonight, they also find out that they fucked with the wrong country. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America. Mm-hmm. When we stand together, ain't nothing and no one can take our country from us. Tonight, they burn. Tonight, you are one of us. You make me strong and weak at the same time. Will you marry me?